everybody. I'm Rebecca from the band Dirty Cello, and today I'm going to teach you the basics of how to improvise bluegrass music. This is a little bit of what it sounds like.
One, two, one.
Now, today we're going to learn bluegrass in the key of D because that's an easy one for cello players to start with. Now, the style of bluegrass I'm going to teach you today is essentially bluegrass light. There's a ton of different regional styles, there's a ton of different bowings you can do, but today I'm just going to give you a basic introduction. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to start with a scale that's based on the pentatonic scale with a little extra color thrown in. This is what it sounds like. Those notes are D, E, go about building our bluegrass solo. It's going to end up sounding like what I played you at the beginning of this video, so I'm going to play it one more time just to get it in your ear.
One, two, one.
Now, sometimes bluegrass can seem intimidating because we're cello players trying to play like fiddle players. So one thing you can do is you can play these solos all half speed. And you can use this backing track that I'm using by downloading it for free on SoundCloud, and the link is below. So let me show you the same solo that I did, but half speed.
One, two, one.
Go about constructing our bluegrass solo. And basically what we're going to do is we're going to take four phrases and just string them together. But before we even do that, we're going to start with some pickup notes. Think of it as sort of like a mini introduction to your solo. So we're going to use A, B, C sharp. A, B, C sharp. So that's first finger on the G string, high second finger B on the G string, and high fourth finger on the G string. Let's try it. A, B, C sharp. One more time. Great, so now we're actually going to construct our bluegrass solo. And what we're going to do is we're going to start with that scale that I gave you, and we're going to come up with some fun phrases for it. So for the first phrase, it's going to sound like this. Now those notes are D, D, B, A, F, F sharp, A, F sharp, then we're going to repeat it. So let's put that together with the pickups. So we'll do the pickups and then that first phrase. Here we go. A, B, C sharp, D, D, A, F, F sharp, A, F sharp, D, D, A, F, F sharp, A, F sharp. Great. Time for the second phrase, which sounds like this. Those notes are B, D, F, E, D, F, E, D. Repeat it. B, D, F, E, D, F, E, D. Great. Let's do pickups, the first phrase, and then the second phrase. Time for the third phrase, which sounds like this. So those notes are A, B, D, E, F, F sharp, A, F sharp, repeat, A, B, D, E, F, F sharp, A, F sharp. Okay, let's take it from pickups, first phrase, second phrase, third phrase. Here we go. A, B, C sharp, D, D. Now it's time for the last phrase, and it's the fourth one. So it's going to sound like this. And those notes are E, D, E, F sharp, E, D, A, E, D, A, A, C sharp, D. And just because that one doesn't repeat, let's do that one more time. Here we go. E, D, E. So now we're going to put it all together. The pickups, first phrase, second, third, and fourth. Here we go. A, B, C sharp, D, 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 F, F sharp, A, F sharp, repeat. A, D, D, F, B, D, F, B, D. A, B, D, F, F sharp, A. So now we're going to add the backing track, and we're going to do it at that half speed. Now it's going to be a little bit faster than how we practice it, but that's okay.
One, two, one.
Now just for fun, I'm going to do it up to tempo.
One, two, one.
If you decide to go further into bluegrass, it's fun to study the different phrasing patterns and different bowing patterns that gives bluegrass its unique sound. I'm Rebecca from Dirty Cello, and you just learned the basics of how to improvise bluegrass music.